There has to be a way to avoid the big explosion at Yellowstone National Park. I'm currently in Houston, so that is right on the edge of the ash bed area. I'm way, way far away from the actual explosion. It's just the ash. I'm kind of concerned. It's a big deal.